Symbolizes the couple's first task as husband and wife. The groom will first feed his bride with cake, followed by the bride. Traditionally, the first cake piece is thought to bring happiness, fertility, and prosperity to the marriage. Good evening po. Ako po si Joanna, but this girl right here is calling me Jolaneng. Sometimes Beshi, and I prefer that. I am the bride's cousin. We're both only child of our parents. Parehas babae. Our family is very close, like the rest of our cousins. Binantayan kami ng tatay at nanay namin. That's why we're really like sisters. She has always been my Ate Nobel before she became your Tita Nobs. I know her as long as I can remember. Of course, I don't remember all of her childhood, but every time I try to look back and think of her, of what kind of child she was, I can describe her as being responsible and self-reliant. She's the child who enjoys school, excited pumasok, gumagawa ng assignments. Her clothes are always clean. At hindi siya napapagalitan. No. Yeah, she's bossy. I almost never see anyone napagalitan siya noon. Not even our nanay or tatay. Not even her parents. That's how I see her as a child. I always look up to her for many reasons. One of which is her talent in dancing. Magaling siyang sumayaw, and nag-majorette siya nun. She's the only person that I personally know na marunong magbaton, kaya para sa akin nun ang galing-galing niya. She liked doing it, but I knew that she was never meant to do it forever. Because I always thought that she would become a sex bomb member. That was her dream, to become a sex bomb dancer. Sa ulo niyang members, sila Rochelle, Sunshine, Cheche. Pero ang favorite na si Jopay. Another thing I look up to her is her creativity. Mahilig siya sa stationery, magaling din siya gumawa ng crafts. As a matter of fact, siya gumawa ng mga nakikita niyo ngayon. Yeah. Pati siya nagkabit niyan. One of her recent project and interest is clay. Actually, nag-molding class pa siya. Mapapanood niyo sa channel niya, may vlog siya. You'll see sa vlog niya yung mga ginawa niya, yung mga arts niya. She calls it arts. So, to sum it up, growing up, I always thought of her as being perfect for so many reasons. But she's not perfect. I know that. because a person cannot grow up if she's perfect. And she grew up. She always grows up. I didn't know that. I didn't know that before. But now I realize, now that I'm adult, that it has always been one of her good qualities. She's adaptive, whatever life throws her. She accepts or ignores, and then she goes on. You see, she loves to study, but didn't get to study the course she really wanted. She is excited to go to school, but had to wait for a year to fund her education. Kayang-kaya niyang isayawang spaghetti, pababa or pataas. But she did not become a sex bomb dancer. She loves art, but she always leave a mess. See, she's not perfect. And it's true na minsan makalat talaga siya. As a matter of fact, the first and last time ko sa bahay nila, I wasn't allowed upstairs. Really, hindi pa ako nakakit doon. I was allowed to all parts of their house, but not upstairs. Kasi, dun yung storage nila ng mga kalat ni Tita Nobs. Sabi ni Titong, may kanta siya kay Tita Nobs eh. Ang daming bagay, di naman kailangan. She's very creative, but could be messy. Now, I don't know Titong very much. Medyo tahimik lang kasi siya, tas ako din. Hindi rin ako masyadong nagsasal. Wait, nawala yung kode ko. Nawala yung kode ko. Wait lang. Okay, so, yun. I'm not sure if he is organized or makalat din as my best. But the most important for me and for the family and friends that are gathered here is that he could live with all her mess. He accepted them, and today he literally chose to commit living with them. And since she met you, Titong, I am thankful. Because that was also the same time I was realizing that her life wasn't what I made it look like in my head. There are goods and bads, of course, but I didn't felt bad for her. How could I? Not only she was able to travel, like she always wanted to do, she's also got a travel buddy with you. She's plus a driver to take her to her destinations. And today, she's not only got a man to take beautiful pictures of her, but also got a decent, loving, and funny man to share her each wedding photos and frames. Congratulations to the groom and bride, and I love you both.
Kamusta naman po kayo? Inulan na po tayo. Ano? Pero sabi po kasi nila, pag umulan po ng wedding, is swerte po yun. Alam niyo po ba kung bakit? Kasi sabi nila, pag once nabasa yung knot, mahirap na siyang i-unknot. So when two people tie the knot on a rainy day, they said it would last forever. So anyway, I want to thank everyone for coming to this very special night, especially to Tita Nobs. Ate Nobs, thank you sa pag-attend. Kasi kung wala ka, siguro hindi matutuloy itong event na to. And by the way, you look very beautiful tonight. Diba? Agree naman po tayo. At syempre sa pogi kong kaibigan, si Prince. Tong, pogi mo. Tyron nga po pala, I'm the best man of the groom. Ako po yung classmate na tricycle driver ni Titong. May kwento po yun, yung tricycle driver. One time po, nagpunta ako sa bahay nila, tapos nakita po ako ni Mama Nening. Sabi niya po, ikaw yung tricycle driver sa may kanto, di ba? Pero hindi po ako yun. Naging friends po kami nung high school. Ako po kasi yung very studious, school bahay lang. mabait, never na guidance, never na ukaan ng buhok nung high school, tapos naging friends ko sila. Which is sila, yung mga friends ko, kasama na si Prince, sila yung mga favorite ng principal and guidance counselor. Sila din po nagturo sa akin uminom ng MP Lights ng fourth year, tsaka mag-cutting para mag-dota. To the point na, nalilate na po kami ng clearance nung graduation namin kasi nagdodota lang po kami. Anyway, those were the happy memories of my high school na masaya ako na meron ako. At nasi-share ko sa inyo ngayon. Tapos nagkataon din na magkakalapit lang yung bahay namin, magkakaibigan. So, lalo na nung high school, almost everyday nakikita-kita kami. Kahit weekend, every after lunch nakikita kami nun para magdota din. Hanggang gabi. Tapos na-stop na lang yun kasi nag-college na, nagpunta na kami ng different universities. Tapos after nun, nung nag-work na kami, doon na ulit, nakita-kita na kami. Madalas sa bahay nila, Prince, di ba? Ayun lang. Hi, Ate Nobs. I first met Novel as this very quiet person na nung nagpunta kami sa bahay nila, Prince, for a birthday party. Tapos doon ko nalaman na childhood friend ka ni Prince. Then, you're the girlfriend back then. She bonded with the group almost immediately with no awkwardness at all. Nag-click siya sa group and from there on, palagi na siyang kasama ni Titong. Pag may ganap yung tropa, which I think speaking from behalf of our group, is gustong-gusto namin pagkata doon si Tita Nose. Kwento ko lang din about dito sa wedding. Last August, nung naka-duty ako sa hospital, nag-message si Titong, Bok, tanong lang, uwi ka ba sa Pinas ng November? Siyempre sabi ko, oh, bakit? Tapos, yun nga, sinabi niya na nagbabalak siyang magpakasal at kukunin niya akong best man. Tapos reply ko agad nun is, weh, kahit i-backtrack mo yung conversation natin. Kasi nung umuwi din ako last May, wala naman siyang nabanggit. Tapos yun, shocked ako initially and siyempre very happy and proud. Kasi ako, umuwi lang ako once, pag maswerte, twice a year dito sa Philippines. Tapos, every uwi ko, nasasaksihan ko yung progress ng buhay ng friends ko. Siyempre kasama na dun si Novel and Prince. Mula sa pag-Japan niya, tapos nag-work siya sa Makati one time, tapos isang beses umuwi ako, hindi na daw siya taga-GMA. Carmonian ka na daw kasi may bahay ka na dun. Tapos may unikahiyan na kayo, si Michonne. Tapos ngayon kasal naman, so alam mo na next time, na-expect ko na, may baby na ha. On a serious note, Prince is one of the nicest guys I know, fun to be with, mabait, at loyal na kaibigan, at lalong-lalo na sa family niya, na-witness ko yun. And makikita mo na Prince and Novel are both made for each other kasi they're just very kind to one another. They're partners in life. They're literally each other's best friends. Tapos share ko lang din to na nakuha ko sa internet. No two human beings are made for each other and that explains why love is a decision. Marriage does not make you happy. You have to make your marriage happy. The happily ever after that we know is not a fairy tale. It's a choice. So love like there's no tomorrow. Ate Nobs, I say this to you. Thank you for loving your friend, Prince. Masayang group namin na ikaw yung mapapangasawa ng tropa namin. Pag nagka-problema ka sa kanya, message ka lang. Kaming bahala sa asawa mo. Personally, nagpapasalamat ako sa kaibigan ko na si Titong. Kasi ako inatasan niya maging best man sa special na araw niya. At nabigyan ng chance magsalita dito. Kahit sinabi mo nung una na, wala namang speech. Lastly, for the both of you, your wedding may only last until the end of the day, but know that your marriage will last forever. Itong kayong dalawa, this is it. It's for the long haul. Please continue to love one another and let everything around you change. Don't resist it. Change is good, even your love. Let your love evolve and mature and let it make the both of you be the best version of yourselves. Remember that if something bad is happening, always think that this too shall pass. Basta magkasama kayong dalawa. You are not just a prince and a princess of this novel you are trying to write. As of today, you are the king and queen. Thank you.
Ah, thank you so much.